Allah telah berjanji untuk menolong kita jika kita menolong agamanya. Ini pasti berlaku. Sebagaimana firman-Nya dalam surah Muhammad ayat 7 tafsirnya. Wahai orang-orang yang beriman, jika sekiranya kamu menolong agama Allah, niscaya Allah akan menolong dan membela kamu untuk mencapai kemenangan serta menetapkan pendiriannya, pendirian kamu dalam membela kebenaran.
1.3 billion Muslims cannot be defeated by a few million Jews. There must be a way. The Europeans killed 6 million Jews out of 12 million. But today the Jews rule this world by proxy. They get others to fight and die for them. We have fought over Palestine. What have we achieved? Nothing. We are worse off than before. If we had paused to think, then we could have devised a plan, a strategy that can win us final victory. Pausing and thinking calmly is not a waste of time.
Sesungguhnya, hidayat itu adalah bulat menjadi hak Allah.
Allahumma ansuril Islam wal muslimin. Allahumma ansuril Islam wal muslimin.
Our inspiration will be the golden principles of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him.
The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam says, whatever you say about me, and no matter how much you fight me, one day Islam will spread everywhere. One day, Islam will spread everywhere. And alhamdulillah, Islam is spreading. And Islam will continue to spread, with you or without you. Remember that. With you or without you, whether you are part of that train or not. That's why I do say to you, hop on that train, and don't miss out. Because if you're going to miss out, you're going to miss out on a lot.